Just wave your hand, shout out the question, and I'll come over and help you out.
Second male killer whale.
It depends on the behavior and the genetics. We're going to have more of a block over dorsal fin. Also, second theory, could you have seven killer whales here at SeaWorld San Diego? We have four females and three males. So right now we're looking at two of our males. We do have our largest killer whale out here, and he's the one on the left swimming towards us. He's about 9,100 pounds, about
20 feet long. So he's a huge whale.
Thank you.